In this tutorial, we will show you how to share your desktop with Blackboard Collaborate. This is one of the easiest things to do with Blackboard Collaborate. In order to share your entire desktop, all you need to do is click in the upper left-hand corner, select Tools, then Application Sharing, then Share Entire Desktop. This will share your entire desktop, so if you have something embarrassing, you might want to think about closing it before you choose to share your desktop.